Greetings and good day, YouTube. How are you today? I myself am pretty excited to continue where we last left off in Elden Ring. This question also goes out to the highlight watchers because, like I said, I've stopped recording YouTube videos and I've started turning my Twitch streams into highlights and then uploading that highlight directly to my YouTube. Yesterday we were basically dealing with what I'm calling the... I need to fix this shit badly. Yesterday we were basically dealing with the Blight Town of Elden Ring. We got our Lightning Grave Scythe up to plus 20. Our poison Wakizashi up to plus 7, our Ujigitana plus 18, and we got a couple of new bows to mess around with. The black bow might be what I mainline instead of that, because we can actually put whatever we want on the black bow. It's unfortunate that the pulley bow can't have, like, anything aside from power shot. Then again, we could probably do some fun stuff with power shot. But, like, for example, if I wanted to, we could go... Oh! Never mind. Hilariously enough, the longbow, I think, is probably one of the better bows because of the fact that we could have put on Enchanted Shot. And Enchanted Shot tracks your target. Mind you, that all depends on the situation. I'm trying to think about... Oh yeah, no! I think lost about 120-something-thousand runes yesterday while going through what I've been calling the Blight Town of Elden Ring. It is the worst place in this game, even worse than Caelid, in my mind. Speaking of Caelid, I need to go through Caelid and see if the festival's over. And now I can go through Caelid proper, because I'm pretty sure there's a boss here that I've missed, and there's a couple things that I'm missing from that castle, because after you defeat the boss that's dealing with this area, right, this castle changes. Anyways, yeah, no, you want to know how I lost about 40 to 60,000 souls? Well, let me tell you. So, in the Forsaken Depths, which, fuck the Forsaken Depths, there are gargoyles, which are my least favorite enemy. There are rats, which just suck overall. And there are these big, gnarly... That's not right. Underground roadside. There we go. There are these big, gnarly-looking sons of bitches that can two-shot you, if not one-shot you, depending on the circumstances. And some asshole who thought it would be funny, after they got rid of that enemy, to write signs. Those little things, those notes you can read, in front of the ladders, got me killed. Because instead of going up the ladder like I wanted to, these fuckers, these fat fucking sons of bitches right here, these things suck. I just did 1,000 damage to that thing. And the game doing this shit is not helping. The game doing that shit is not helping either. But yeah, no, those guys suck. They're way faster than you would think they should be, based on how big they are. They do a shit ton of damage. They can combo chain you like they're fucking Sonic playing fucking Aaron Black in Mortal Kombat. Fucking crazy. If you don't know who I'm referring to, Google it. Because I'm too lazy to explain right now. Alright, game. I'm not even playing online right now. What the fuck do you mean? What do you mean? Also, I have no idea where we're headed. Or how to get to certain places, like over there. I have no idea how to get over there. This shit makes the game unplayable. For PC users. Anyways. Now comes the part where you try and figure out a damn way to get, maybe you go down to go up. Oh shit. I'm gonna get on that. Hold on. Whisper me that link because I can't open anything when I'm playing this game or it becomes a laggy fucking... Literally, anything outside of having Streamlabs open up makes this game a laggy mess. I had Steam open, and that's why it was like the way it was. I don't want to fight those. Fucking annoying shit-ass crap. This motherfucker just grabbed me through the pipe. Hey, at least he killed the dude for me. That's nice. I hate this area. This fucking area. If you don't know what Blighttown is, when you play Dark Souls and you see Blighttown, cry in advance. Just cry in advance. Oh no, that's just bull. No, that what you just saw, that's pure and utter bullshit. Trust me. That's this game's bread and butter, though. Suck my cock, you son of a bitch. This place is fucking Elden Ring Blighttown. That's what this place is, and I hate it with every fiber of my... We're dead. I hate this place. I hate it with every fiber of my being. I despise this place. It can go die in a fire. This is worse, though. This is worse because I don't have to go through here, I don't think. But I have to go through here. You know what I mean? Like, it just... This place sucks. This place legitimately sucks. That's basically RNG, whether or not we get hit there. We're dead? Or we're alive? We're alive! Yay! Pog! And I want to kill those shrimp because they could drop something good. Fucking asshole lobsters. We're cheesing it. I hope you like this scene, because you're about to see this scene for the next 20 fucking minutes. Oh, we can make it go a little bit faster. Wait, we can actually make it go even faster than that. Rot breath is the best cheese around. Because now they're afflicted with rot, and that shit does way more than poison. Look at that. What is it? 28? Yeah, it's doing 28 damage per tick. Kaled? Yeah, Kaled sucks. This place is worse. Also, what's really awesome is you can inflict both rot and poison. You'll see the tick go tick tick, tick tick, when it's got both. God, this place sucks. But it's giving us really good resources. Plus 7 smithing stones. Like, why does that fill me with the other dread? Why does that fill me with dread? No. I know what this is. Oh, no. Shackles were used to bind the accursed people called the Omen, and these ones were made to keep a particular omen under strictest confinement. Though faint, their shackles still retained vestiges of power enough to trap the once-bound Marg on Earth, if only for a short time. So, Margit had a shackle as well? Because apparently, before they go into Stage 2, you can use Margit's shackle twice to do a lot of damage to him really early, right? Omen babies have all their horns excised, causing most to perish. These fetishes are made to memorialize them. Please don't hate me or curse me, please. Fucking terrifying. The lore of this game is pretty awesome. God, I hate this place so fucking much. Activate cheese, level 2. Get your ass over here. This is the place where I've cheesed the most. For sure. This place sucks. I would not recommend. Oh, God. And all it gives is a strip of white flesh. Give me a damn eggs, like the crabs do. Or lobster ovaries, or whatever the fuck they're called. God, I want more than just fucking white meat from you, sons of bitches. At least we're getting a shit ton of smithing stones. Greetings and good day, Zim. How are you today? We're probably gonna end up wrapping up with this place, at least for a little while. Get it here. Gotcha. I kinda have to call it, like, in the next 2 hours. Instead of the next 4 hours. Because I gotta wake up early and deal with some shit. Oh! A sight of grace. True. Yeah, my time for your stuff. There's a fucking catacombs down here? What? Lovely. Your my time is off. Yeah, your my time is off. I think your my time is working, oh god, on your system. On your, huh, that's interesting. For me, it's currently 11:54 p.m. my time. Yeah, they're a night owl. I don't care. If I have to leapfrog L1 you motherfuckers to kill you easily, I will. God, I hate those things. Yeah, it should work for... I don't know then. That is weird. Well, I don't want to drop down there yet. the moment you need people from other locations to come along to test that out. Hold on. Let me do my time myself as well. Yeah. It's pulling from your specific time zone, it seems. We're dead. We're not dead. Weird. Very weird. Oh, also, I know exactly what it is. Yep, I fucking knew it. Ah! I'm like, what the hell is this place even for? That's fucking annoying. Oh, it just takes that long for it to go back up. Never mind. Why? Why? What did I ever do to you, game? Activate cheese, number 3. Well, I'll be sure to do that when I get to the Land of Giants. I'm nowhere near there yet. Haha, you can't fit through, haha. We'll be getting there soon enough. Crucible Scale Talisman. What even are you? Wait. Oh shit, really? 6 ending? Is that the most from any From Software game? I figured it'd have a bunch of endings based on some things that I've done. There's probably more than 6. There's probably some super serial secret ending for like... I don't know. Reasons. Exactly. There's probably got some people that have done some sleuthing in the code, though. In all honesty, you probably have those code sleuthers to figure it out. Apparently, Redan's horse is named Leonard. And, well, based on what people have looked up through the code, that's what the asset of the horse was named as. All right. You were working just fine a minute ago, controller. What the fuck? I saw that. I'm kind of mind boggled. I wonder what the, what the quickest time is going to end up being. Dude, what the... Hate you. Where the hell did you come from? Where even am I? What am I even doing? I already dropped down here. That goes there. I don't think it's dependent on how you play it. Exactly. If you do a mage build, it might be one of the easiest playthroughs of a Souls game. But if you do melee only, or a melee primary focus, then yeah, it'll be much more difficult. Well, I absolutely despise this place. I've seen a bunch of ranged cheese myself. Wait. Am I going insane? I hate this game. No, I don't hate this game. I hate this fucking area. The subterranean shunning grounds. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I've noticed that. And it's kind of sad because it's like, guys. No. Wait a minute. This place is a fucking maze. Oh, fuck this place. Fuck this place. Because we drop down here, this is a place that we've been before. Or we haven't been. We go here. We go over here because we haven't been here before. Right? Yeah, that's open now. This fucking game, this place sucks. I hate this place with every fiber of my being. because they've duplicated, they've basically copy-pasted this fucking place four different times, and, like, you have to go different routes to figure it out. I hate it. Oh, this isn't a boss. This isn't a boss. This is a trap. No, I know, but, like, the way this is set up, like, that's the boss room, right? Look, right there. That's the boss room thing, right? How fucking crazy is this place? Yeah, NPC summons. I can't use it in this place. What the fuck are you assholes doing? Yeah, you can all die to the rot. Yeah, especially with this guy, the Mimic Tear Ashes, plus 10, this fucking thing's insane. This thing's insane. Didn't have both weapons like I thought. But yeah, I really like main bosses. I don't want to go straight for them. Main bosses, I try not to fight, like, I just try to, solo melee it. Yeah. It's kind of funny, the Soldier of Godrick fight. Okay, so that's a dead end, that leads to a fake boss room. So if we go, there's a couple of them. There's a couple of those. Trust me, you play these games, you'll have a couple of embarrassing deaths. Ah, yeah, okay, haha. The way this fucking place is set up, it's set up to make you be like, wait, did I just go in a circle? But you didn't. They fucking dickheads. Yay, two of them. That's what I wanted. Yeah, that's the meme boss of DS1. Please, controller connection, please. Alright, so this is the boss fight room that we just opened up. At least I think that's what that was that just opened up. Okay, wanted to see if that was an illusionary wall. Is it really that far down? Did we really go up that high? Yeah, we did. Oh my god, they have it set up. These fuckers, these fucking developers have it set up where if you go through it the first time, it's exactly like, what rat bastards. God, what a Twilight Zone-like area. Don't let them grab you, because they'll kill you if they do. Go this way. There's probably an enemy. No, there's not. Enemies over here? Yes. Here's the thing, I'm pretty sure that this isn't... Is it the same? Or is it different? We jump down... Okay, yeah, no. So we've pretty much encircled this entire area so far. I want to drop down there to make absolute sure that there's nothing that we're going to miss, and then we'll go from there. I don't want to drop because our health is as high as it is, and I don't want to risk the game being like, oh, this was high enough to die. What a nightmare of a place. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is back at the very beginning of the area now. Boss fight should be, yep, right here. Alright, what do you got for me, boss fight? Can't summon Mimic Tear? Can't summon Mimic Tear, oh yeah, I can. Good. There's dogs. You can fuck off. The worst part about it is, I didn't forget that time. Yeah, that's how people get the second dagger. I guarantee you that's gonna drop with this boss. Are you telling me? Hold the fucking phone. Okay, apparently I was invading host level 102 when I had my gear. Okay, so don't level up your gear if you want to do low level invasions. If you want to do low level invasions, don't level up your gear, because it goes based on, I had a plus 18 scythe or whatever, and apparently plus 18 is like, okay, you're going to be invading people that are 100 and above. Awesome. Yes, that does require the voice crack too, and the high-pitched voice. What the fuck was that? That thing, the dogs are what's doing me in. The dogs. Did I just lose 20,000 souls? I think I just lost 20,000 souls. That's what it felt like, those fucking dogs. God damn it. The dogs. The fucking dogs. I hate dogs in this fucking game. I'm gonna hate that song after this, damn it. It's not even that hard of a boss. The fucking dogs, though. Nope. Don't touch me! We're dead. Good distraction, me. Bitch. Lord of Blood's Exaltation. Point town. Nah, not on NPCs. I never do that on NPCs. I rarely, if ever, emote. The fuck did I just get? Oh. Blood loss in vicinity increases attack power. Oh. Oh, that's fucked. That's actually kind of crazy. Like, maybe you'll see me do that to AI, like, regular enemies, but not bosses. Unless it really pisses me off or I absolutely shit on it. Where the fuck am I? Wait, what? No, seriously, where the fuck am I? Oh, they keep coming alive. Okay, we need to kill the spawner. We need to kill the summoner of those things. that's where. Okay. This fucking game. This fucking game. And fuck off. No, bad touch, bad touch, bad touch. Scared the shit out of me. Honestly. What the fuck are you doing, dude? How the hell did you get there? Holy shit, bitch. I hate you. I hate you. Fucking fitting through this little hole. Bullshit. Can I get the fuck out of this place? I don't care if I can or not, I'm leaving. This fucking place sucks. I hate it here. Fucking 0 out of 5 stars. Would not fucking recommend. Yeah, okay, we're done with this fucking place. Yeah. That place fucking sucks. If I ever have to go back there, it'll be too soon. And mind you, I'm probably going to go back there again every run I do because I'm a fucking idiot. How many fucking... Can I get a level? Oh yeah, we can get a level. Yeah, the amp. Oh, God. You know what's funny? I know there's a handful of people that come to mind that will go something like, if they have a response and they scream like I did, and it's like a high-pitched, girly scream. They'll be like, deny, deny, deny. It's like, fucking, it's a response. You can't control what your vocal cords do when you fucking, have a fear response. I don't give a shit. I'm not gonna fib about that. That's legitimate, like, that was my response. I have enough for a level, but not two. I should not have done this. I should have just stuck with what I was doing, but whatever. We need fucking 17k. 17k. You know how I can get when I get angry. You know what we're gonna do? We're actually going to do something a little different. We're not gonna go fight this boss yet. Alright? Because I have a level to get, and then we'll go check out that boss. Also, I need to do something over here at the Shaded Castle. And I don't know if fighting that boss does something. If fighting that boss does a thing, like after we kill the boss, if it does something, it might push forward a couple of quest lines that I don't want to push forward right yet. That, and I don't feel like getting stuck on a boss right now because I can only play for like another hour and a half before I have to force myself to go to bed. So instead, we're gonna go through this castle that I meant to go through like a week ago. Not tonight! Trust me, I still have yet to go over the 8-hour mark, by the way. I have yet to go over the 8-hour mark. The closest we've come was Radahn, and I think that was 6.5 hours at 147 attempts. I think Radahn was the second longest fight. But I'm pretty sure there's a couple bosses that are gonna take me longer to do. Hello there. I recognize you. God, I'm level 100. Why do you hurt so hard? Sincerely? Okay. Fine. You can play at that game. Yeah, I thought you would regret that decision. Bitch. That, my controller just said nope. Disconnected completely there for a millisecond. What a cheeky fucking enemy. You're gonna try and go get a backstab and then he comes up and is like, nope. Haha. I'm practicing a little bit with my one-liners and in-game comebacks. Ooh, painting. Lovely. I still don't know exactly what these paintings are for. I'm gonna have to, like, look this up, because I have no idea what the hell. Can't use my horse. Sit down, shut up, and don't ring your little bell. Imagine if this were a library. That's, and I was a librarian. This is what I say when we talk about no talking, no bell ringing, nothing like that in this library, my friend. And I'm a very violent librarian. God, we're back to the low level area now. You know how high level that area had to have been? That had to have been a 120 level area. Because I'm thinking about it and like, we're level 100 and what? Four? We're level 104 right now. And those enemies were 2-3-shotting us in some cases. It's okay, so we need to knock that down. It's crazy to think about. Well, this area is annoying to get through, it looks like. We'll figure it out, though. Look like we drop off down over here, maybe? No. That's that area over there. So, maybe to the opposite end? I mean, this might not be the intentional or the intended method, but this is what you get when you add a jump function game. We can do something with that. What about over to the right? Yeah, that's just this area. Okay, I see. So that's where we drop down at. Got it. That's perfect. Let me see if I can get this shit first, though. That's a little bit of a big jump. Was that the intended way to do this? I don't think so. Do I care? Hell no. We did it. We're good. We're happy. We didn't get the roll in the poison, luckily. Don't get afflicted with death, please. I would rather get poisoned than afflicted with death, honestly. Poison's easy to deal with. Death, not so much. You're gonna look at my health bar, go up, down, up, down, up, down. fostering fire grease and heat. Almost have enough for another level. Okay, so we've been here. But not too much. Please tell me I can cheese you. Oh, it looks like I can. Fucking yay. These things suck. They respawn. They do a lot of damage. Apparently he can get afflicted by the poison if he goes in the swamp long enough. That's pretty interesting. I didn't realize that certain enemies could be poisoned if they were in their own spawn zone. That's good to know, though. Hey, some neutralizing blouses. Nice. Why though? What's special about this place? What an annoying little shit plant. Oh, there we go. if they hit us, we get poison affliction. We can get up top over there somehow and then just jump across. I accidentally dodged that. Also, we can probably change the damn title, but yeah. Probably are very tough when people come across you at lower levels, for sure. I hate this room. I hate this room. One of you's fake. There's no way. One of you's fake. Okay, so we have that quest item now. Where's the person in question that I need to give that to? Need to still go through this castle and fight the boss. That sure as shit weren't the boss. Really fast looking up where this character is on my phone because I'm not gonna alt tab anymore from this game, or as much as I can prevent it, I'm gonna not do that. Let's level up. Hold on. Erd tree. Raising. I thought it was her. I knew I had it. I'm like, I know I've been here before. I've teleported here before. God, it's been so long since I used my damn horse. North. Just north. Oh, hello there. New. Thank you. I didn't want to do that. That's bullshit.
Well, that's just annoying.
Okay.
They can't tell me the exact location, like, oh, just north. What the fuck do you mean, just north? Oh, she's there. He's not at the Church of the Plague. Not anymore, anyways. I know that, but I just need to check to make sure. Yeah, she's gone. I hate these fucking guides. You're kidding me. No way. If this is the case, I'm gonna fucking smack some of these guide people.
This place felt familiar to me, so I decided to pay a visit, hoping to find someone here, but I've only found emptiness. Perhaps before my departure, I needed someone to say farewell to. Well, never mind that.
Assholes.
I have to focus on my journey.
Assholes.
For which I have you to thank. I must stay strong.
Well, I do thank you for stopping by, Logical. Till next time, take care,
well,
and have a good one. Sorry if I didn't respond to that immediately. What a fucking bunch of morons. Oh, she's gonna be up here.
I must stay strong.
Oh, she's gonna be up here. No, she's fucking not. You have to go to Growy's Shack, talk to her there, you dipshit motherfuckers.
Well, I must.
And now she's gonna be up there. God, I cannot wait to do my tutorial series on this shit. In specific, because they're like, oh, she'll just be north of the Urdsheed Gradient Trail. Well, guess what, motherfucker? After you do your bullshit where you go, oh, you do the quest, you go up here, you talk to her, then you go here, you talk to Growry, Then you go up here, talk to her. She says she's going to go on an adventure. And you rest, and she disappears. She goes to the fucking shack. She doesn't go to the fucking... Oh, motherfuckers. This is just inspiring me to make my tutorial series on, or my questline series, or whatever the fuck you want to call it, even more than I already was. There she fucking is.
Ah, we meet again. In truth, it's been smooth sailing for me. The Scarlet Rot has stilled since last we met. As such, I've been able to continue my journey. Though rather vexingly, I realized that if I still had my sword arm, I could have aided you in battle. Are you giving me this arm? Thank you. I am in your debt yet again, I think. If the arm serves well enough, it might be possible for me to wield a sword again.
All right, now what?
If the arm serves well enough, it might be possible for me to wield a sword again. Perhaps then I can aid you in battle.
Now, all right, Windmill Village is next. We need to defeat the boss up here, which I've already encountered before, and I meant to do this. And then we got a rest at the site of grace that drops at the boss site, and we can talk to her again. At least I think that's where we need to do. You gotta get gang banged, bitch. The mimic tier is fucking useless. Cause I let him cast spells. Fucking attack him! So fucking stupid. I hate those fights. That's why I'm summoning Mimic Tears. Those fights suck and are annoying. I can do it solo, but I don't want to. The problem is, if I don't have two weapons, this motherfucking idiot. fuck is he? He's eating fucking six of those. Are you kidding me?
We meet yet again. The arm you gave me truly is a thing of wonder. It feels just like my own. Even handling a sword. Perhaps it is foolish to say this to you of all people, but I am sure of my skill with the sword. Thus, I would have you call upon me in battle, should you ever have the need. I would have you call upon me in battle. It is the only way. I would have you. It is the only.
Okay, next, I'm pretty sure she goes up, mountaintop, giants. One thing I want to look up. Oh, that's interesting. That I didn't come here for again. I already talked to you about it. The outer moat. You mean over here? Fuck. That looks like the only area easily accessible and where we can go to fight the Dung Eater.
Fun fact, there's a couple quest lines that I prematurely got rid of. Assuming this is the Dung Eater fight. Yep. At least I don't gotta fuck around and worry about that crab. We're done fucking around. The worst part is I know we're gonna have to go back to the fucking... the thing to continue his quest line.
There you are. You warded off my blessing, despite the curse stirring within you. No one has succeeded in that before. How? I thought. Then it hit me. That you are, in fact, me. And I am the Dung Eater. It is my flesh that must receive the blessing. Give me your blessing. Defile my flesh with the seedbed curse. Again and again. Until it is done. Until a cursed ring coalesces. And my one day defile order itself. Countless I have killed, and countless I have defiled, and soon the fruits will be born. Hundreds will be reborn cursed, and they'll bear thousands of cursed children, who bear tens of thousands more. A few of those will be born just like me, and they'll kill and defile and bless in my stead, the rotten fools. My fate was the grandest, most brilliant of them all. My corporeal flesh lies in the sewer jail beneath the capital. Give it your blessing. Defile my flesh with the seedbed curse until a curse ring coalesces. My give it your blessing until a curse.
I mean, we're probably gotta do this quest line. Got anything to say about this, Rodrigo?
Greetings. Do you hear for... Be on your guard, I beg you. He's back. The Dung Eater, again. I can hear them, the spirits, as they howl and lament in fear of the curse. And worse than ever, the reverberations of the twisted malice in itself But after all this time, I've started to grasp it now. I can hear, in the Malison, another fearsome order.
What's really funny is I'm pretty sure spirit tuning will... like, allow us to progress her quest line? Not 100% certain, though.
Well, I took you, Nomad, to lay out your arm.
They actually have poison shield and shit. That's fucking hilarious. Yeah, I don't even want to do that right now. You know what, let's check one more thing really fast. I want to see if the gate house has happened, has occurred, because if it hasn't, we'll have to time things right. Questline wise. Oh shit, here we go. There we go, it's back. Hell yeah, baby. Oh, you guys are fucked. Panic healing? I panic healed a little bit there. Made me jump. Feels good, man.
What's really funny is I don't even have to do this. I could just go right there and then check out to see what the boss fight is. Now that I'm thinking about it, we kind of preemptively done this. That's kind of hilarious to me. Nice angle, dickwad. Now we can go through the doors. Nice. Okay. I like how the music sticks around. I want their armor sets. I want all the armor sets. The roll's actually kind of decent. Really? Hey, got another pumpkin helm. Cool. Thank you. can actually go in there now, I think. Yep. I think I could go in there to begin with. No, here's what it is. Oh, it was red, never mind. Those respawn. We're missing 8. Nomadic Warrior Book 8. And 19. 8 and 19. Have to go down the list and get all those later. But what do we got for the boss fight? See about getting another level up, obviously. I don't think we have enough. Let's take a quick little gander, maybe do a few attempts, and then we'll go from there. If we can get a level up, cool. I really don't think we can. Magic grease is easy to make. Doing this because I'm still 4 different types of grease to get enough to level up one more time, and then we're gonna go check out what this boss is so we don't have to worry about losing souls. I don't really use a lot of grease, I'm noticing. It'd be nice if I did, but you can only purchase from you. Oh. We don't have online turned on right now.
no matter it. Lay out your arm.
Probably a little bit over excessive. I do not care though. All right, what do you got for me, Caleb? The only reason I know about this is because I heard somebody talking about it. Level up, dumb shit. We are at level 106. 106. Make an honest attempt here. Misbegotten warrior. Oh, okay. We fought one of these guys already. Sorry, what? You did. You fucker. Get fucked, bitch. I had no idea it was a crucible night. Jesus Christ, I couldn't imagine doing that lower level. Oh, that felt good. That felt fucking great.
I mean, we got our ass kicked a little bit, but to fucking fight him again after the Everjail shit, and then to fucking take him out like that, oh, I'm happy. I'm so happy. I'm so happy. Yeah, yeah, yeah. So, so happy. 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 Watch where Dan shows up again, I'd fucking cry. From what I've seen, what I've heard, somewhere around here there's a cave. Can't give me an angle like this. Not expect me to try and use it. We're gonna Skyrim horse this bitch. We dead? Not dead. Really? Really? Oh god, this is giving me flashbacks. I can look up the Wailing Dunes.
Wait, where? Where? Northeast? Oh. What the hell are my damn souls? Like, when it's long, it's not... That's not right. We're gonna get here and then we're gonna stop. Oh, there it is. All right, yeah. We'll activate this right here and then we'll deal with the War Dead Catacombs tomorrow. Because tonight I have to take care of some things. Well, not tonight, but tomorrow morning I have to take care of some things. So I will be wrapping up for the evening for the Highlight Watchers and the VOD Watchers. We did pretty good on quest lines. Tomorrow I think we're just going to kill main bosses. Go from there. So for those of you that are currently watching this, be it on YouTube or on Twitch, I do thank you for stopping by, and I do hope you enjoyed your stay at the Kingdom. If you're watching this on YouTube and you're new here, be sure to become a citizen today via subscribing to the channel as well. Channel uploads will come as they do for the main channel. If you want to catch me when I go live on Twitch, you can do so at 6 p.m. EST every single day for the year of 2022. Over on Twitch, be it, like, regardless if you're watching the highlight or the YouTube video, you can find links to all the associated sites and vice versa. So if you're on YouTube, you can find Twitch's link, and if you're on Twitch, you can find YouTube's link, and all the links in between by going to streamer links and all my links. YouTube, it's in the description below. For Twitch, all you gotta do is type !links and you're good to go. With all that said and done, that is gonna be it for me for the time being. So until next time, take care. Have a good one. Bye bye.